Namaste. Welcome to Easy Ayurveda. Today's question is, I understand that aloe vera juice helps patients with problem of diverticulitis. It is said that it can cure diverticulitis. Can you tell me whether it is true? And if so, what should be the dosage and how it should be taken? Should it be diluted or taken as it is? Does it also alleviate the pains caused by it during early in the morning before the bladder is emptied and bowel movement? Before discussing the question, we shall learn about aloe vera first. Aloe vera is a beautiful herb with plenty of medicinal benefits. Aloe vera is mainly good for skin and intestine. It is also used in the treatment of constipation, bleeding disorders and pitta diseases. Master Bhava Mishra in the book Bhava Prakasha has written that aloe vera is useful in the treatment of following diseases: Gulma Pliha Yakrit Vriddhi, Kapha Jwara Hari Harit, Granthyagni Dagda Vispota, Pitta Rakta Twagamayan. That means Gulma, tumor, Pliha, spleen diseases, Yakrit Vriddhi, enlargement of liver, Kapha Jwara, fever of Kapha origin, Granthi, cystic swelling, Agni Dagda, burns, Vispota, eruption, Rakta Pitta, bleeding diseases, and Twagamaya, skin diseases.
A research study has been conducted on aloe vera to evaluate its effectiveness and safety in short-term treatment of irritable bowel syndrome. Now, we shall clarify the question of, can aloe vera cure diverticulitis? Diverticulitis is the inflammation of the bulging pouches of the colon. Major symptoms of this disease include pain, abdominal tenderness, nausea and vomiting, constipation or diarrhea, etc. Though a complete cure of diverticulitis just with aloe vera is hard to promise, it can be definitely said that aloe vera is indeed useful in relieving many symptoms of the diverticulitis. The symptoms of diverticulitis such as constipation, abdominal pain and vomiting sensation can be effectively treated with aloe vera. Aloe vera is also a very good antibacterial and anti-inflammatory herb. So, it is useful to clear the colon infection and to reduce the inflammation of the colon. Regular adult dose of aloe vera juice is 5 to 15 ml mixed with 30 ml of water once or twice a day. It helps to relieve early morning pain before the bladder and bowels are emptied. Thanks for watching. If you like our content, kindly support us by subscribing to our YouTube channel. If you want us to answer any questions, please feel free to comment below. See you in the next video. Namaste.